but we are molding and shaping them for the glory of God. Yeah. I'm sensing the Lord right now. I'm sensing the Holy Ghost right now. I'm sensing of you that understand that we're running out of time. We are running out of time. Some of you act like we got 100 years. And you're going to find out. Some of you are going to find out the hard way. And I'm sorry. But hey, let's try to keep this on the positive tonight. What a blessing it is going to be when you see what you sow develop. Because the Lord already showed me that it was going to happen fast. The workers will come. The volunteers will come. It's all going to be an army of volunteers, an army of people who want to build housing, that want to help support getting people off drugs, off the streets. People, there are a ton of women that need counseling and help, not just the men, ton of women that have been through hell and back. And if you got a problem with me saying been to hell and back, I'm so sorry. Get over it. Boy, we better get serious about the work of the Lord. We better get serious about souls. We have to get serious now. The Holy Spirit is moving. Will you obey?